Governor Reynolds is issuing a disaster proclamation to ease the transportation of materials and repair crews passing through Iowa on their way to help victims of Hurricane Helene. This comes as she's also sending Iowa National Guard troops to help with the recovery effort. That includes a swift water rescue team and a crew to deliver food and water via helicopter to people in North Carolina.